If US sneezes, rest of the world gets scolded. If leader is not there, everything falls down. How many of you agree with that? Okay. And how many of you agree that this high performance leadership project is an important project and you understood about it when Toastmaster Brinda talked about it? Raise your hand. Okay. Not everybody, but quite a few hands went up. Thank you for that. And I remembered this because this is high performance leadership project which you need to take up before completing your Toastmaster journey. And before completing that, you need to actually complete this project to make sure that you have acquired leadership qualities in a planned way. You need to have a guidance committee, action committee. I think Toastmaster Brinda talked about that. But if I come back to the evaluation of the speech, I talk about two things which I liked in the speech. First one is a memorable start. You know, first 20 seconds, people decide whether they are going to listen to the speech or not. There, Brinda came and spoke about, do you think India's moon mission is a failure? I think a very current topic, and she related that to leadership, and leadership is never a failure. I think very well done, Brinda, to get started on that note. And second thing is, she talked about, very briefly, about the importance of leadership. I think we all come here in Toastmasters for improving our public speaking, and then we understand after a while that communication is a means to something else, and that is what leadership is, to make changes, to make outcomes and impacts happening through communication. So that is, Brinda reminded us value to serve community, which her project is, and I liked that aspect of leadership coming in her speech. Now, it doesn't matter what you are doing or how much we are doing, what matters is what else you can do. That is where I give a couple of improvement suggestions to Brinda. First of all, Brinda, it was a project, and for every project, there should be a time boxing. There is a start timeline, there is an end timeline, and that should be very clear when you are talking to the audience. So that timeline, the scope, the tasks, the delegation, the action committee, I think action committee and guidance committee was there, but how it is happening, like graphically, people should have been grasped that in bit sizes. So that was missing. Also, you have shown some 14 participants, right? And how are they being managed? How, like, is it part of your delegation? So that piece, if you would have highlighted, it would have been better for people to understand and make sense of your project much more. And second is the outcome. I think what was very apparent is this is a project which you are managing, the event. Central thing is the event and all things around that. A lot of leadership aspects like delegation, planning, supporting the team and getting things executed. I think your leadership aspirations are fulfilled, but also the project which you take, especially in high performance leadership, it's about what impact you make, what outcome, and who are the beneficiaries. Are those 40 participants the beneficiaries? I think that clarification is to be done. And since it is a leadership project and you are already working with your guidance committee, I suggest you work on that, whether it's just the event or after the event also you continue doing it so that some business outcomes or some beneficiaries' outcomes are achieved. But overall, I love this speech because it talks all about leadership, and everybody in this room is here for leadership. Looking forward to your future speeches.